Yeah, she fell in a coal mine. My mother is taking her blood. She was somewhere to shit for us. Hi, Sophia. How you doing? How was school today? Did you have a good time in school? You did? Oh, you made some peanut butter today. That sounds delicious. Did you go out for recess? You did? Okay. I'm glad you went out for recess. Echo, what's the temperature in Farmington Hills, Michigan?
Right now, it's 88 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 75 degrees.
I mean, do you feel like going to the grocery store or shopping? Because you don't have to go if you don't want to. Okay. Well, if I do go, I'm going to go at 6 o'clock. I just want to get some coleslaw and stuff. What? Oh.
Comfortable. also calls it a storybook moment when he danced with Princess Diana.
It happened at the White House in 1985 on a new PBS special. In their own words, Princess Diana, John Travolta reveals it was First Lady Nancy Reagan who orchestrated the whole thing.
Nancy Reagan tapped on my shoulder and said, "The princess, her fantasy is to dance with you. Would you dance with her tonight?" And I said, "Well, of course." My heart starts to race, you know, and I tap her on the shoulder, and she turns around and looks at me, and she had the kind of bashful dip that she did, and she looked up at me, and I said, would you care to dance with me? And she said, "Yes."
And what did they dance to? A medley of songs from Travolta movies, of course.
Great moment. When we come back, a special project.
$15.3 million, the largest personal injury accident award in Michigan.
The action company in the country. I like Car Shield because...
Ask a doctor about our friends.
We are still in the middle of a pandemic. We are seeing our cases, unfortunately, go in the wrong direction.
How much more trouble was it this time around to get through
the... I mean, how many... How are we going to take along with this virus thing? How long is it going to go on? They're going to find a cure for it? Did you wear your face mask when you went to Target? Well, see, everybody's confused because I think you still got to wear one, even you're vaccinated, because you still can get it. You just don't get it that bad. Sophie, you had to wear a mask when you went to school today, didn't you? Yeah. I'm not going to tell you people what to do, but please, if you go out in public, wear a face mask. Because some people are not vaccinated. Like I said, I'm not going to tell you what to do. But if you want to be safe, please wear a face mask, especially when you go out in public.